Hey guys, welcome back to more Pokemon Legends Arceus. I can make Great Balls now. Yay! Aw. I'm missing Tumblestone. How do you even get that? Can I buy Great Balls, or do I have to make them? Not there. See, people always want to speak for me. Ah, it isn't Dusk. No, that guy. Though I suppose it would be expected that I run into you in the village. Where are you going to study Pokemon next? Oh, Spitfire Island. Perhaps you'll run into our Pauline. She's a bit of a situation over there. She's a warning, yet she has no noble to see to it. There are some people in the Pearl Clan that speak ill of her, though not to her face. Oh, but do forgive me. Perhaps I shouldn't be airing dirty laundry. Piece of ice, then. I apologize for wasting your time. Some Pokemon are strongly affected by certain stones, which hold mysterious power. But very soon, you can evolve some Pokemon. You can go further than that cover for proof of that. Well, I'm trying to be racist. If you and the certain one learn all there is to know about Pokemon in this region, and the stones you find for out, is it will be very important. The Demon Tales and Stone that contains the power of creation. The very same power Almighty Shonen used to create the universe. I trust to take my ways to heart and not underestimate how important the stones can be. I'm going to expect you here. I'll give you some rather handy stones and things I found. I got pebbles. And should you want some stones that can help Pokemon evolve, I believe the Gecko Guide has them from time to time. Interesting. Let me head to storage real quick. Okay, everyone is like level 30-ish at this point. Ooh, I can sell things? Okay, off I go. Wow, it's so beautiful. Combat Coastlands. Ah, the Combat Coastlands, a simply lovely corner of, is it, sea and sky as far as the eye can see. What kind of Pokemon away us here, I wonder? Water types? Or fighting types, perhaps? Ooh, I can't wait to study them all. I'm sure you're just as good as I am to research this area's Pokemon, but let's not forget that your mission to accomplish. So, a question before you start. About Fire Spit Island. Indeed. Fire Spit Island is an ultra volcano. You need to cross the sea to reach it. I see you search for a fellow called Izakan. He's one of the Diamond's Wardens, and he will. Diamond Clan Wardens, and he will surely help you find your way. Okay. Someone's here. That's a new song. I do love the flute. It feels as if its tunes carry to the very ends of space. I am here, and so are you. So now I'm going to focus everything on I have on battling you. I'm game. Very good. You who has seen the vast space beyond the rift, here I come. Weird. Hey, where'd that Eevee come from? Wait, is she using two Pokemon? How is that fair? Oh God. There we go. There goes the two attacking thing. I hate that. Wow, you almost died right there. Battle, this side in. Now I feel better. The world is vast, and I'm small within it. Thank you, let me heal your Pokemon. Alright, with you, I think, with... Alright, with you, I stick with you, I can be frank. I can't afford to look weak in front of the Diamond Clan leader or your commander. But in truth, I sometimes wonder how I ended up with the burdens I bear. You see, we have a ward in the coastlands, a lovely woman named Pauline. But she tends no lord or lady, and she will not raise a successor to fill the late lord's empty seat either. Some people have started to question her worthiness to be a born at all.
Pauline, that is to say, Pauline, she is very dear to me, no matter what anyone might say.
We were both in the running to become leader of the Pearl Clan. We strove to surpass one another, but she taught me a great deal too. Having said all this, I have a favor to ask you. Please help her raise Pokemon she looks after into a true heir to his father, the late lord. With a bigger strength, I think our late Lord's heir will grow into a worthy successor. If it succeeds, it shall silence Lean's naysayers. I don't know of anyone I trust more to help this than the person who helped the Pearl Clan by quelling Cleaver's fate, Renzi.
We will finally end up on the headland.
Head down this hill and turn left. You should be a fine slope leading out onto the ridge.
Okay.
Hey, Pokemon! Wait, come back! Ooh, the kitty! Level. Whoa, sheesh. This kitty's strong. That. It's the heel. We lost the heels. Hey, come back! Oh, you wanna fight? Oh, killed it. The size of that guy. I'm gonna catch him. Here. Ugh. Why can't I catch him? Oh no, wait! He's glowing. I didn't know he was glowing. I was gonna say, my Pokemon are screwed. Uh-oh, I only have 3 Pokemon left. Uh-oh, I only have 2 Pokemon left. I need to catch this guy in two throws to let me even catch. Come on. Ugh, it broke out. That was the attack I hope. Come on. Live! Come on. Escaped again. Now it's dead. This is my last chance. Come on. Oh no. And all of the Pokemon are dead. Thanks for killing all my Pokemon, jerk. I almost had it too. They really should put Pokemon that are way stronger than you out in plain sight like that, because then you just want to catch them. Where'd it go? Now you want to catch something. Oh look, another Pokemon that's over leveled. Oh, I killed it! Keep doing that. why it did that, but okay. I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Air slash. Oh, I killed it too! Ugh. I gotta start doing the lower move first. I'm not a waste of Pokeball. Okay, one more fight, and then I gotta call the part. Ah, I killed it! Well, I still have one more fight. This game can be a pain in the butt sometimes. No, I wanna use my phone. Where the heck is save? There it is. Okay, guys. Call it a part here, so remember, like, subscribe, press the bell on the 5. I'll see you guys next time with more Pokemon Legends Arceus. Bye! Thank you.